อนาทอร์ในธนีพนมเปิ้งจับประดามดอสไรวีวีการงี้ในกรมหุ้นคาสิโนนาการ์เวิร์ดปนใต้มันตัวมีรัฐพอลจิตดมกัมพูนนาไลตีตัวละกาบนตอสานาการสการมาจุนปะประช้างเปียป้อนแผ่นก้าเวิร์ดโจลสโลกระบาดลุกซามริซีก้าวปิชนำปีปอนดับประมุนมนตรีปะประช้างทัดตัวสนักเกย์ระบาดประเทศในทวีปเวียดนามในกัมพูชีคือดำไปปรุงเล็กกระตับปะเกย์ระบาดกัมพูชีชมพูเวียดนามนิติเวทีการในสตาฟิชูอาซีสไรหนึ่งจะเจ๊ทัตตาสตรีมินไตปัวมินสัตติโจรวมกาตอวาเตรียมที่อัฐประยอยในกันไลน์การเงียดได้หรือตีรวมหนึ่งปวนมินเซมเซมวยจำนวนตีนจะเชี่ยบันตาเตียนนี่นิคยมโสชีวิสมจุนปวนมินเตงนิปุสนาจะลงในเนียงจิตติเมตรัยสลาเรียนธนีพนุปิงบานบากเกิดประชุมบรรตวนมวยนำไปดอสไรวิเวียนการเงินในกรมหุ้นคาสิโนนาการ์เวิลด์ในทั้งไงตีมาเผยมวยขายธนูนี่ขณะได้กรมกรรมกรในโยชิตจุดปีปอนเนะในใต้บรรทอดฝึกกฎกรรมโจดทั้งไงตีบุ้นดาวสันเตวิธีในส่วนจะมาขามุกอาเกียตีมวยระบบกรมหุ้นนี่บัดใต้อัญญาทอพชียิมดอสไรตุมนัวนี้หายสนาอ้อยกรรมกรรมเลยกฎกรรมกอดด้อยก็ปนใต้กรมกฎกรรมอ่างถ่าบุเกในแต่บรรทอกาต่อว้าโรคดับบ้านดำนอสไรจะบาดลวดปีเพื่อกีกรมหุ่นเติบบุเกบัญชบสิกรรมพิบเตียงนี้จะสมสนับสิเดริกาหรือบอหลุตินสการยาอัมปีเรื่องนี้
อันยัดทอริกนี้ผมเป็นสนาอภิเกียเปียปอนโจรมดอสไรเวียดการเงียในกรมหุ่นนาเกเวลนี้คือใจร้อยจำในร่วมคณิตดอสไรลอยอ้านวัดแต่ตามกฎการฉบับกำหนดให้ในการประชุมนี้ดาวิทยุอาซีไรต์ตัวบ้านในท้ายที่มาพายมวยขาดนัวดังถาเพื่อคีสะจิบยกพร้อมเพื่อบัญชีชมวกรรมกรโยชิตจำนวนใบรายห้องสปรามเนี่ยได้บ้านใจจังจะปีกรมมวยกรมคือจำนวนเนี่ยดาวพร้อมตัวยกสำนองดำใบบัญชบปีกางีปันใต้สนาสมตัวตรวจสำนองนู้หายบ้านทำใจตามฉบับได้ปีกางีให้มีกรมเตียดคือจำนวนเนี่ยโจรมบ่มรักกางีเวงจำนายไอเพื่อคีกรมหุ่นรายยกบัญชีชมวกตัวตรวจประสำนองไอบกเล็กเชียงใบรายเนี่ยดักเตอร์กระทรวงการเงินดำไม่เปลี่ยนตรวจสำหรับเทนี้อาภิบาลโรงเรียนที่พรมปิงลงมีนจันยาดาปรับอัตราดังน้อมสายจีบทรายดำนังอัมพีรัฐพอลในการประชุมนี้แต่ด้านการมกรโยชิตด้านกำปองแต่เพื่อกิจกรรมให้ปรับปุ่กเกออารมณ์สายการประมวลประดมคณีดำไม่ตกเปลือกของการดอสไรจะเมื่ออาญาโถปันใต้สายจีบเลือกลางทางการอารมณ์สายหรือบรรทอนเพื่อกิจกรรมเทนุคืออาศัยเลือดรัฐเพียบหนึ่งการสมรจัดการจันพิการบอชนาทพิกรมการมกรโยชิตอย่างอนุประเทศสาชีพตรงสักการเงียบกลกรรมกอขมาในกรมหุ่นนาเกเวิลกัญญาชมสิทธอทลายปรับกรมกฎกรในไทยที่มาภัยมวยธนูถาการประชุมในสลาริทิมพรมปิงคือทึบในบ้านมวยจำนวนครั้งจำนำพรำบนจำนวนปนอกัญญาบัญชีท่ากาสนาบานใจกรรมกอสมาชิกโจทย์กาวิ่งหนึ่งกรรมกอประดุจยกสำนองชกปีกางเงียนุคือเนื้อเหมือนตอนเมียนกาพรมปริงคณีจิเลียอาซอนลายได้ได้รองจำอันยาโทดอสไลมันต่อเตียกลึกบำรายการพนักคาสิโนมันเนี่ยได้โจรมทวีกฎกรรมนี้คือกัญญาจิ้มรัฐาบางไฮยารำซองสไลจำพวกรัฐพันนี้กัญญาบรรทอทากรมบกลึกเจียงใบรอยเนี่ยรวมมีตำนางสหจีพองคือเหมือนบ้านประพฤติกรรมห้องโดยการเจ้าประกันระบบกรมห้องนุตีบกลึกไว้มาภายใบชนะมรดกนี้บัญชีถ้าบัตรสัญชีพเพียกกรมห้องเนตัยเหมือนไอ้พระดำนองสไลเปิดประกาศนามวยสำหรับบกลึกเจียงใบรอยเนี่ยในบ้านเตนุกัญญาก็โดยเจ้ากรรมกอบเสียงเตียดในแต่บรรทอทวีกฎกรรมเตียด
จะมีอารมณ์แท้อัดเป็นจัดสมุนเลยแต่พอให้ปุ่ยยมอัดไอ้กุมไซบันเต้ปุ่ยปุ่ยยมสำหรับจัดมาเพื่อกองตะการนี่มันเหมือนเชียร์จมเรือดำบงแต่ปุ่ยยมถ่ายเชียร์เต้ปีผัวปุ่ยยมมาเชียร์สมาร์จับได้เชียร์กรรมกรนี่ได้คือยังเชียร์ยิ้มปราตามที่ฉบับยังดอสไลด์ดอสเต้ปีที่อยากไปบ่มใบคายหายปันตาอัดเมนตัวบ้านดำดอสไลด์ไอซ์ยังมันจับแต่ดอลกรมบุษย์งานกระดาษเทียนในดำดอสไลด์จังตัวพี่ชีจมเรือกรงจงกระดาษยังยังสำหรับจะทายยังดอกชนาทเพื่อกองตะการจเป็นการโจจ้าจำเจ้าดับปุ่ยยมอาจจะตัวอย่างบ้านจะปุ่ยยมจะหลับโจทุกการวันดึกน้ำ
แต่ต้องในเรื่องนี้เนี่ยกรมกรองการวิธีสัตว์การเงียในองค์การสังกัดลูกคนทารวดังถาคณะเมียนใกล้ประชุมโจรมปีครบเพียกีเปียปอนดับใบดอสไรเวียดการเงียในไทยที่มาภายมวยธนูนี้ ข้างสมัติกันไอ้หนอก็มันทุบมันทอยหนังอ่านในยัดไอ้กรมกอดกอไอ้จุบจุ่มคณิตต่อว่าในมันดมส่วนจะบามมกอาเกียตีมุ้ยในกรมหุ่นน่ากับเวิร์ลบ้านลังวิ่งได้ลูกมันต่อท่าตะบัดตะกายจอจ่าคะแนนนี้ในมันตอนมีนรัฐพอลจิเพลกาณามวยกับดอยปอนใต้บีมินจำนวนล้อมวยจำนวนหนึ่งขนมกาบซาซาดอกสไลด์บีบีนี่ประคันลองมกเพียกขี้กรมหุ่นในใต้ประกันจำโฮมมันตัวยกบกกระเจียงใบไรเนี้ยไอ้โจ้ถือก้าวิ่งตีลูกสังคมท่าอาญาโทหนึ่งดอกสไลด์บีบีนี่มันต่อมันต่อติดดับใบอ้อยเพียกี้แต่งปีไอเชียนดอกใกล้พร้อมเพลียงเพลงการหนามุ้ยดับใบบรรจับจำลวกกลางเงี้ยดอกอ้อมันลายเชียงประใบไข่มองนี
่แล้ววิอาเจสัญญาณวิจิมินคลาดได้ให้ชิมกระทาปะหายจีอาเชียนตะดอในกาประกาศในใกล้พร้อมเพลียงมุ้ยข่าวปีนั้งชิมเคยท้าดูมันตอนเมียนในดับนอสไลน์ในลายที่ในจำนวนเตรียมเตียร์บ่กรรมกรอยู่จิตเซ็งเซ็งติดอย่างนั้นปัญหาชิมกระทาวิมินตะกาจอจากนี้ให้การสัมปทานคณีให้นั่งการยกคณีตะวันตกมาดำไปพินิจมือแต่นั่งแหลกขันได้เพราะเราบ้านให้นั่งแหลกขันได้แต่ตัวยกบ้านแต่บอกพิธีกรรมก่อนอยู่จิตอย่างนั้นตัวใบจีในเตวิธีในโครงการจอจางในแต่ปะโตกรรมกรอยู่จิตก่อนในอาตราประสิทธิ์ประกอบปะโตในโครงการฝึกกฎกรรมดาวสันเตวิธีดำไปเชียนตะดอนในตำนักสายมวยสมรมได้ปกติอาจจะตัวยกบ้านนะ
ก็มาตบไปนี่กรรมกรรมกรอยู่จิตกรรมหุ่นนากาเวิลน้อมคณิตฝึกกฎกรรมโดยสันติวิธีอริยเปิลบนไทยหายดับใบอ้อยทางกายปราบตัวยกท่านดังน้อมสาจิบหนึ่งบกกระลึกสลับเชียงใบลอยเนี้ยได้กรมหุ่นเหมือนชกปีกางี้กันลองมองอาโจลทั่วกาวิ่งกรมองการสังคมสิบเวลสนาดอปเทียนกรมหุ่นนากาเวิลกู้ทั่วกาจ่อจ้าเฉมวยดับนางสาจิบดับใบสบายระดับน้องชายซ้อมสลับมวยดับเพียกีแตงปีไอ้ตะทุยกบานประกอบโดยพิบสมอตรองหนึ่งเหมือนชกรอก้าเรืออ่างหนึ่งทั่วตุกบ่งมันนิ่งจะเลือสาจิบต่อระเตียขยมตินสักการะยาสิสไรประธานีวอชิงตัน
จัลลุนในเนียงกัญญาจิตีมิตรใจเตะตนเตือนการต่อวาระบกรมกรรมกรในไอ้กรมหุ่นนาการ์เวอร์นี่จำมีนสตรีได้มีนปฏิปัวหนึ่งมีนโกนโตจิจารเนะมานอมคณิโจรวมกฎกรรมจิจารทั้งไงหมดนี้นำไปทีมตีไอ้กรมหุ่นบ้อนระบายมวยนี่ตัวจบบกกระลึกเชียงใบรอยเนะเอาโจทย์ฟื้นกาวิ้งหนึ่งบรรทออทีมตีไอ้มีนสหชีพในขนมกรมหุ่นนี้นำไปกาปีปุกีปุกเกออ่างติดถากาเจงต่อวานี่คือจิกาสมาจัดหนึ่งปุ่มมีนเจตนานามวยเซ็งติดลอยจะปฏิกรรมนี่คือจิกาชลอยตอบเตือนการจอดประกันรบมนตรีกระทรวงการเงินคือลูกเฮงซัวดาท้าการปราบปรามอนิเตจุนหรือสตรีจิตเซสสตรีดามินโกนใจหนึ่งสตรีมินปฏิปัวดำใบโจรวมการต่อวานุคือจิตตะติมวยดามินสอดเซนในขนมขบุญรบมเนี่ยในเรียบจำจัลนาปฏิวัติปวัดในโปรตีนามวยลูกบรรทออท่าในเรียบจำแผ่นกาตายแต่บอลสร้อนอามินครูธนาโดยใจดอนนามวยการล้างแต่เลืออนิเตจุนหรือเลือสตรีดำใบเตะเตียงสมานจิตหนึ่งบัญชีกำหังรบมหาจุนจากในขนมนิติเวติกาในสตาฟิชูอาซีเซเรในยุคนี้ยื่นนังพิพิสาคณีทัดต้าสตรีมินปฏิปัวหนึ่งมีนโกนขจมีนสติโจร่วมในขนมกาต่อว่าเตรียมที่อัฐประโยชน์ในการไล่กาเงี้ยได้หรือตีจากสมลุนในนี้รงจำตามด้านกิจพิพิสาในเรื่องนี้ในเปบันไตติณีจากประสันมาลุนในนี้มีนมัตเตยุบบอสหรือกอมีนสมนัวจังสู้หมกเพื่อระบายยื่นในยุคนี้จากสมลุนในนี้ดักสมนัวหนึ่งเลยตูดซับระบายลุนในนี้ในขนมตุงคอมเมนต์ระบายเฟซบุ๊กหนึ่งยูทูประบายวิชูอาซีเซเรจะได้กำปองสายตัวนี้จากกรมการเงินระบายยื่นหนึ่งให้ตัวลูกในนี้วิ่งจากโลกในนิจติมิตรัยเตะตรงหนึ่งเรื่องราวระบอสกรรมจุนคณะปะประชังเอเนวิงจากสลาดำบงริทนีพนุปิงบ้านบรรทออสาวนาการจำนวนจำเรียกได้สกรรมจุนปะประชังปรามเนี่ยเปียปอนหนึ่งก้าวเวิร์ลโจลสโลกระบาดลูกซอมเรียงซีก้าวปีชนำปีปอนดับประบุนจากเปสูดเองดาวนู้สกรรมจุนปะประชังได้กำปุ้งแต่จวบคมเนี่ยคือลูกตุ่มบนท้อนได้บานเก่าสอระบาดคลุ้นในขนมปุ่นธนิกีลูกบ้านล้ออ้ายในขนมบรรทุบสาวนาการบ่งห้างการมันเป็นจัดจำพวกตัวลากาได้เหมือนบานเราออกก้าไอลูกบานในยิ่งในขนมสาวนาการนู้จากลูกใส่บันเด็ดมีสิกได้รีกาอัมปีเรื่องนี้
ตุลาการในไต้บันตอซาซัวสกรรมจนปะประชังปีตุ่มแนตำนองระบบปุกีจิมมวยหนึ่งธนาดักน้อมคณะปะสังกูจิตในกลายปฏิหนึ่งกาใจรมเล็กปอดมีนปีเฟซบุ๊กระบบลูกซอมรังสีหนึ่งธนาดักน้อมคณะปะสังกูจิตมวยจำนวนเตียดสาวนาการในตุลาการกรงพนมปิงในไทยตีมาภัยมวยไคทนูแปะป้อนหนึ่งสำนองเรื่องขบอดจิตหนึ่งการในยุ่งยงปลอดเทียนกรมปรักษาจุ่มนมจุ่มเรียกือลูกใจกร้อมรูปปิเศษในสลาดำบงริทนิพนมปิงนางดอมนางอายกาคือเปรียรียญาโรงเซิงเฮียงสกรรมจุนปะประชังดาบานโจลบมพลือขนมบรรทุบสาวนากาเมียนปรามเนี่ยขนมนูใบเนี่ยจีนเนี่ยจอบคมรวมเมียนลูกเฮงจันสุธีลูกกะกุมเพีย លោកទុំមន្តធននិងសកម្មជន២អ្នកផ្សេងទៀតនៅក្រៅឃុំគឺសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សារាជធានីភ្នំពេញនិងជាប្រធានចលនាស្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺអ្នកស្រីយុកនាងព្រមទាំងសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសង្កាត់បឹងសាឡាងនៃរាជធានីភ្នំពេញគឺអ្នកស្រីហងសុផារីសកម្មជនគណបកប្រឆាំងកំពុងជាប់ឃុំម្នាក់គឺលោកទុំមន្តធនបានបង្ហាញការតស៊ូមតិរបស់ខ្លួនដោយលោកបានកោសក់ពីក្នុងពន្ធនាគារនិងដោះអាវនៅចំពោះមុខក្រុមជំនុំជម្រះនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សវនាការប្រពន្ធរបស់សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សារាជធានីភ្នំពេញជាប់ឆ្នោតនៃគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកកកំភាគឺអ្នកស្រីព្រំច័ន្ទថាដែលបានចូលរួមស្ដាប់នៅក្នុងសវនាការដែរនោះបានឲ្យវិទ្យុអស៊ីសេរីដឹងថាលោកទុំមន្តធនបានស្នើសុំផ្ដល់ចម្លើយជាច្រើនដងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សវនាការប៉ុន្តែតុលាការមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនិយាយនោះទេទើបធ្វើឲ្យសកម្មជនរូបនេះបានដោះអាវចេញពីខ្លួនបង្ហាញពីការមិនសុខចិត្ត
គាត់ដោះអាវហើយនឹងកោសក់នេះគាត់ចង់បង្ហាញវិវិរភាពរបស់គាត់ដែលគាត់មិនបានធ្វើកោសទី1ទី2គាត់មិនបានដូចអ្វីដែលតុលាការចោទប្រកាន់ចាទី3គឺគាត់មានទុកលំបាកផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់គាត់ហើយនឹងគេហៅថាជាពិសេសគឺប្រទេសជាតិគាត់ទាំងមូលអញ្ចឹងគាត់ចង់សម្ដែងនៃការលំបាករបស់គាត់ប៉ុន្តែតុលាការគាត់អត់បានយល់អារម្មណ៍មួយហ្នឹងឯងគាត់អត់បានសួរគាត់ទេហើយយ៉ាងម៉េចនិយាយទៅគាត់បញ្ជាតែម្ដង
លោកទុំមន្តធនគឺជាសមាជិកគណបកប្រឆាំងម្នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមសកម្មជនជាច្រើនអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែលត្រូវសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់ខ្លួនក្រោយពេលវល់ត្រឡប់ទៅរស់នៅជួបជុំប្រពន្ធកូនក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញលោកបានជាប់ឃុំចំនួន2ដងរួចមកហើយគឺលើកទី1ក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍9វិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019និងលើកទី2កាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ខែកញ្ញាតកតោនឹងករណីលោកទុំមន្តធននេះដែរនាយករងទទួលបន្ទុកកម្មវិធីឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៃអង្គការលីកាដូលោកអំសំអាតដែលមានក្រុមការងាររបស់លោកចុះទៅឃ្លាំមើលអង្គសវនាការនៅតុលាការនោះដែរបានដឹងថាករណីលោកទុំមន្តធនកោសក់នោះគឺលោកបានកោសក់តាំងពីក្នុងពន្ធនាគារមកដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាលោកកំពុងរងភាពអយុត្តិធម៌លោកបន្តថាចំពោះករណីលោកទុំមន្តធនដោះអាវនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សវនាការគឺដើម្បីសុំសិទ្ធិនិយាយនៅក្នុងពេលបើកសវនាការលោកអំសមាតយល់ថានេះជាការតស៊ូមតិរបស់លោកទុំមន្តធនដែលទាមទារចង់បានយុត្តិធម៌
បាទខ្ញុំគិតថាអានេះវាជាសេរីភាពរបស់គាត់ក្នុងការតស៊ូមតិណាហើយនៅច្បាប់អត់បានហាមទៅទៀតរឿងពាក់ខោអាវមិនពាក់ខោអាវរឿងដោះអាវមិនដោះអាវវាអត់មានអញ្ចឹងវាជាសេរីភាពរបស់គាត់ដែលចង់បង្ហាញអំពីការតស៊ូមតិដើម្បីទាមទាររកយុត្តិធម៌របស់គាត់ណា
មេធាវីកាពីឲ្យសកម្មជនគណបកប្រឆាំងលោកសំសកុងឲ្យដឹងថាតុលាការនៅតែបន្តសាកសួរតាក់ទងនឹងអង្គហេតុដែលតាក់ទងផែនការវល់ចូលស្រុករបស់លោកសំរាស៊ីនិងសកម្មភាពការងាររបស់សកម្មជនគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលរងការចោទប្រកាន់លោកមេធាវីឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាក្នុងពេលសវនាការក្នុងចំណោមសកម្មជនទាំង5រូបដែលមានវត្តមាននៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សវនាការតុលាការបានសាកសួរសកម្មជនគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិ2រូបគឺអ្នកស្រីហងសុផារីនិងអ្នកស្រីយុកនាង
ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងនយោបាយដោយសារតែសកម្មជនក៏ដូចជាថាដល់គណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិគឺជាអ្នកនយោបាយហើយរឿងវល់ត្រឡប់ក៏រឿងផែនការផ្សេងៗគឺជាពហុសាសនយោបាយរបស់ថ្នាក់ក្នុងគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិហើយតកតងទៅនឹងសារផ្សេងៗដែលថ្នាក់ក្នុងគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិសំភារក៏ដូចជាផ្សាយក្នុងเพจក៏ដូចជាក្នុង Facebook ជាបច្ចេកទេសឬក៏ជាលក្ខណៈនយោបាយមិនមែនជារឿងសកម្មភាពផ្លូវច្បាប់ទេ
សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសង្កាត់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅសង្កាត់បឹងសាឡាងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញអ្នកស្រីហងសុផារីបានឲ្យអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានដឹងក្រោយចប់ការសាកសួរថាតុលាការបានសាកសួរអ្នកស្រីជាច្រើនសំណួរក្នុងនោះក៏មានសំណួរទាក់ទងនឹងផែនការមិត្តភូមិនៃវត្តរបស់លោកសំរង្ស៊ីដែរអ្នកស្រីបានប្រាប់តុលាការថាអ្នកស្រីមិនដឹងរឿងនេះទេក្រៅពីនោះអ្នកស្រីសូមសិទ្ធិមិនឆ្លើយតបដោយផ្ដល់សិទ្ធិទៅឲ្យមេធាវីឆ្លើយជំនួសអ្នកស្រីបានស្នើទៅតុលាការឲ្យលើកលែងការចោទប្រកាន់ព្រោះអ្នកស្រីមិនបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពនយោបាយអ្វីនោះទេក្រោយតុលាការបានរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកាលពីឆ្នាំ2017
ហើយពួកខ្ញុំទាំងអស់នោះដូចជាអត់មានទោសស្អីយកមកកាន់និយាយទៅអត់មានទោសអីទាំងអស់ដូចជាបាត់ថាបាត់ជាតិក៏វាអត់មានខ្ញុំអត់បានមកស្អីបានមិនតិចផងចា៎ហើយបើនិយាយរឿងគណៈបក្សធម្មតាការស្រឡាញ់បបជាពលរដ្ឋមួយមួយបង
ស្រដៀងគ្នានេះដែរអ្នកនាំពាក្យសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត6លោកសង្សានការណាសង្កេតឃើញថាសំណុំរឿងនេះគឺជារឿងនយោបាយហើយការបន្តអូសបន្លាយលើករណីនេះធ្វើឲ្យសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ លោកជំរុញឲ្យអ្នកនយោបាយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះដោយការជជែកចរចាគ្នាឡើងវិញ
ជាការខាតបង់របស់យើងទៅវិញទេបើសិនជាបញ្ហារឿងនយោបាយនឹងនៅតែអូសបន្លាយអញ្ចឹងជាអ្វីដែលយើងមើលឃើញយើងគិតថាបញ្ហាទាំងអស់នេះបើសិនជាមានដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយកើតឡើងហើយគឺសំណុំរឿងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានបញ្ចប់បែបនឹងដែរតាមដែលយើងកត់សម្គាល់នៃសំណុំរឿងនយោបាយកន្លងមកណាបាទ
សវនាការនេះមានការចូលរួមក្លំមើលពីតំណាងទូតនៃប្រទេសលោកសេរីជាច្រើននិងតំណាងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងសាច់ញាតិរបស់ជនជាប់ចោទជាច្រើនអ្នកចំណែកនៅខាងក្រៅរបងតុលាការវិញអាជ្ញាធរបានដាក់ពង្រាយកងសន្តិសុខជាច្រើនអ្នកស្របពេលដែលក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់មន្ត្រីគណបកប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកគាំទ្រជិត10អ្នករងចាំលើកទឹកចិត្តជនជាប់ចោទតែទោះយ៉ាងណាពុំមានការប៉ះទង្គិចគ្នាដោយហិង្សានោះទេតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានបំបែកជា7សវនាការក្នុងសំណុំរឿងសកម្មជនបកប្រឆាំង42នាក់ដែលត្រូវចោទពីបទញុះញង់ឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមនិងរួមគម្រិតក្បត់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍គម្រោងមាតុភូមិនិវត្តន៍9វិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019របស់លោកសំរងស៊ីតុលាការនឹងបន្តជំនុំជម្រះក្តីលើសំណុំរឿងនេះបន្តទៀតនៅថ្ងៃទី28ធ្នូខាងមុខដោយមានការសាកសួរអ្នកជំនាញខាងច្បាប់និងនយោបាយអន្តរជាតិកញ្ញាសេងធីរីដែលកំពុងរស់នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្រៅពីនេះមានលោកសំរងស៊ីនិងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំសំខាន់ៗរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលរារាំងពួកគេមិនឲ្យចូលក្នុងស្រុកដើម្បីមកបំភ្លឺនៅមុខតុលាការនោះខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិតវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ចូលនៅនេះកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីចាតតនៅរឿងនេះចាក្រុមការងាររបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីចាបានភ្ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធវីដេអូ Skype ចាទៅលោកស្រីព្រំចន្ទាដែលជាប្រពន្ធរបស់សកម្មជនគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺលោកកកុម្ភៈដែលកំពុងតែជាប់ឃុំនៅពន្ធនាគារនឹងចាលោកស្រីព្រំចន្ទានៅមកជជែកនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនៅយប់នេះចាតតទៅនឹងស្ថានភាពនៅក្នុងសវនកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះចាជម្រាបសួរលោកស្រីព្រំចន្ទាចា
ចាជម្រាបសួរបង
ចាលោកស្រីតើស្ថានភាពនៅក្នុងសវនកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្លះដោយថាមានលោកទុំមន្ថននឹងគាត់ដោះអាវហើយតវ៉ាចំពោះតុលាការដែលមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគាត់លើកឬក៏បញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់អីហ្នឹងចា
ខ្ញុំគិតថាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចូលស្ដាប់នោះវាចង់និយាយថាខ្ញុំចង់ចូលស្ដាប់នេះគឺដើម្បីចង់ដឹងថាតើសវនាការចៅក្រមហើយនឹងកលាបញ្ជីនឹងបរិញ្ញាគាត់សួរមកពួកគាត់បែបណាខ្លះចំពោះការសាកសួរនេះគឺគាត់សួរចំពោះតែអ្នកដែលគាត់មានដីកាគាត់ហៅចំពោះក្រុមគ្រួសារពួកខ្ញុំគាត់បានសួរនាំអីទេព្រោះគាត់បានសួររួចអស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែលោកទុំមន្ថនគាត់បានដោះអាវនេះនឹងកោសក់នេះដោយសារគាត់ចង់អ្វីសម្ដែងអារម្មណ៍ការពិតដែលគាត់មិនបានធ្វើខុសហើយក៏គាត់ចង់បញ្ចេញអ្វីដែលគាត់មិនបានធ្វើខុសដើម្បីប្រាប់ទៅសាវនាការដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់យល់គិតថាគាត់អត់គាត់ការຕົកសក់គិតរឿងអ្វីមួយក៏ប៉ុន្តែអញ្ញាធរក្នុងហ្នឹងគាត់បានឲ្យគាត់ចេញទៅក្រៅសិនក៏ប៉ុន្តែដល់ពេលហើយទៅគ្រួសារខ្ញុំក៏ឲ្យចេញទៅក្រៅទាំងអស់គ្នាប៉ុន្តែក៏ប្តីខ្ញុំក៏ប្រាប់ថាលោកតុមន្ថនគឺជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់គាត់គាត់ចង់ដោះអាវឬកោសក់ជារឿងសេរីភាពរបស់គាត់មិនមានច្បាប់ត្រង់ណាចៃមិនអោយគាត់ចូលសាវនាការដោះអាវឬក៏កោសក់អីអញ្ចឹងគាត់មិនប៉ះពាល់ទៅអាញាធិបតេយ្យឬក៏ធ្វើឲ្យចលាចលក្នុងតុលាការហ្នឹងឯងបើមិនជាឲ្យគាត់ចេញគឺគាត់ចូលវិញទេប៉ុន្តែដល់ពេលហើយគេក៏ឲ្យគាត់អង្គុយវិញទៅចៅក្រមគាត់ចូលមកដល់អញ្ចឹងទៅយើងក៏ឡើងក្រោកឈរហើយក៏ឲ្យអង្គុយវិញគាត់ក៏ឲ្យពាក់អាវវិញទូមលោកទូមថនក៏អត់ពាក់ទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែចៅក្រមគាត់ថាឥឡូវសូមឲ្យលោកពាក់អាវវិញសិនចាំដល់ពេលហៅសាក់សួរចាំគាត់ឲ្យដោះអាវវិញប៉ុន្តែគាត់បានសាក់សួរគាត់ទេគាត់សាក់សួរតែលោកស្រីយុកនាងហើយនឹងបងស្រីលេងហងសភារីចាអាការដែលគាត់សាក់សួរគឺសាក់សួរតែរឿងដដែលរឿងហ្នឹងគឺរឿងថាជុំវិញនឹងលោកប្រធានសំរងស៊ីដំណើរឈ្មោះវល់ត្រឡប់មកមាតុប្រទេសថ្ងៃ9មិថុនារឿងតាក់ទងលោកសំរងស៊ីស្គាល់លោកសំរងស៊ីទេស្គាល់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំដូចជាអាដាមហូវ៉ាន់លោកជំទាវមុខសុខួរអាដាមអេងឆាអៀងសួរថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំទាំងអស់លោកអាដាមឡុងរីខ្ញុំសួរថាហេតុអីបានគាត់សួរដូច្នេះធម្មតាគាត់ជាមន្ត្រីសាធារណៈទាំងអស់ហើយគាត់ជាជនដែលស្អាតស្អំដែលជាពរដ្ឋស្រឡាញ់ទាំងអស់អ្នកណាគេស្គាល់ដែរស្គាល់ទាំងអស់គ្រប់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានទូទៅគឺស្គាល់ទាំងអស់ធម្មតាគាត់ជាមន្ត្រីស្អាតស្អំគឺមានអ្នកស្គាល់ហើយលោកសួរ ตราการกดสูบแบบดังตีมวยกดสูบหายกดสูบทามีนพอเฟซบุ๊กออดไลน์ออดเซียออดไอออดสูบทางขมิ้นปนังกับกวาดเชียร์ลาเชียเซียได้กวาดบรรทายกวาดสูบหาบรรดาเชียเวียทำเป็นชราตื้อให้ทำมาโดยบาดังสราไปตอนสมัยนะสมัยปัจจุบันการคือตุลาการกอดสูแต่แบบนังเตะปลุกธรรมดาคุณกรมภูษาผู้ขยมอดเป็นจมพองเศร้ากอดกอดจับประกันตะบัดเชียดเปี้ยตอนไหนตะบัดเชียดคือสมรายบ้านกอดบรรดาสมรายทางตะบัดเชียดยังมาเจยังยมกระทานในเยตกตอนสมัยยังขยมมันเข้าไอปีกระทาพี่ทาอัดเป็นยาวเป็นแต่กันทากอดเชียดแต่หาตะสูดับใบทาดีตะบัดทาดักปไดยมมาแต่มาแต่มาคือขาดแต่ถวิการวัดเองยัยเตอร์ดังทางมันดังถ้าเกิดยังไม่ได้ยมอดโยนได้จ้ะ
จ้ะทีเนี่ยในตามด้านคลอมือสถาบันการให้ก่อจังดังใส่เรื่องราวเตะตัวหนึ่งปไดครูนได้ในขนมสถาบันการในทางไหนนั้นลูกชายเลือกล้างทาวิจิเรื่องได้ขมิบมันกาจิเรื่องได้อดไปย้อนเป็นตายเมนเทนเตอร์การสำหรับได้ระบบตุลาการหรือการจับประกันนามวยนี่คือป้าปอตัดดอชีวิตระบบมนุษย์มันเนี่ยมันเนี่ยได้จีเนจุนจับจับในขนมเรื่องกันได้นี่รู้ใจตาหายเป็นตายนิติการเลือกล้างระบบลูกชายยุคคืนทางการเงินระบบตุลาการนี่คือมันอดไปย้อนตีจ้าตาจังไปเจ้าลูกชายเจตินในขนมสถาบันการนั่งเนี่ยน่าคลาดเตยโจร่วมทางไงนี่ปีปลุกทามินมนุษย์ปรำเนี่ยเตยสะสู่ไฮสู่บานแต่ประมาณเนี่ยตีให้มีนลูกกลุ่มพี่มีแนวเส้นที่ไอ้โจรวมได้ที่ได้จีเนี่ยเตยเจ้าในขนมสนมเรืองนังจ้า
ใหญ่เต้เนี่ยไอ้โจรวมคือแต่มีลูกใส่ยกเนี้ยงให้นังลูกใส่ห้องสภารีเต้คราบินนังกอดมาไอ้ปนตเนียเปียบไอ้พี่ยงเราจีให้กันตะทีหลอกกลุ่มพี่ให้นังหลอกตัวมันทอนแต่ปนนังไอ้ให้ตุลาการกอดมอฮาวโซได้คือดับใบฮาทาพี่ยงก็ทำบัสนเชียในโซนนั้นก็คือวิอัตมินประหยัดไอเตียงออดไอซาเรื่องดอกได้ดอกได้บัสนเชียตลาดกากรกิฮาทาอากรรมสัตว์ทอกรขนมครัวในเจดังกอดอัมราวิชีบรอดกอดกอดอัมแมนโยเนสอาสอัมมาดาปุ่นตันเนียเกแบบนังเตให้เจ้ากอดตะขวัดเจสับแบบยางเตียงออเตให้จังยมกทาบัสนเชียกอดกัดเอาคลายเต้กอดเตอแต่เมียนกาดอกแรงหรือกอดตบแดดดอกกาเจ้าเตียงออให้ผมประกาศสัวแต่มาดองเตวิอัตมินได้จำนันเตจ่าเคอแบบในเอ้อใจปะเชียบวัดรัตแต่มีการชื่อจับทเวกนดองน้อยซาอาก้าได้กวาดจับมันนึกได้อดกำพองได้ดักกบนังหายมันจะทานตูตื้อมันให้ปะป้อนเฟซบุ๊กปะป้อนไอ้ต่างก็คือลมตะเลบมันพอดเกตดังแตงอ้อจ่าให้โตนี่คือดังแต่โตแบบไม่บันกวาดเจ้าแต่กวาดจีดเคลมเจ้าก็สบายแต่ขบัดเจี๊ยดคือขบัดเจี๊ยดดูเอาไว้บานคลาเวียมันสะสมนังเจ้าประกันแต่เลินสะสมแบบนังเตะสอบบัญชีค่ะเวียเชี่ยตลาดการมวยมันบ่มราบัญชีปนวัดเนี่ยสะสมเตะเป็นเตจีบ่มราค่ะบ่มราปะหรือก็บ่มราตามบ่มได้เนี่ยได้มีได้การอำนาจอย่างอ๋อขยมอันนี้ก็หาตาประเทศขมายจ่ายฉบับเมาแต่มันกรบฉบับฉบับเนื้อแต่หมดมันจับเนื้อสับเพื่อเตะให้ก็มันกรบฉบับด้วยแต่หมดกว่าทางได้จ้ะ
จ้ะตาเนปิลตัวสตาร์สถาบันการนั่งลุสเรียมีนออกกาบานจะเจอจมูกประเดี๋ยวจะเจอจมูกหนึ่งลุกตุ้มเหมือนทอนหรือก็เนี่ยได้เจอสะสูบเซนเตียดหนึ่งได้เตะปีสถานเพียบบอปุกวันในขนมปูนตะนิกีในยามไม่ตาสถานเพียบหรือก็ตึกจัดกวาดนั่งยามไม่คลาบานหนึ่งได้เตะจ้ะ
จมูกตึกจัดกรมครูซาปุกยมเกือบเมียนบาสบาร์อัดเมียนเรียทอยอัดเมียนจอกย่อไปอย่างว่ากวาดรถแต่เอาเขี้ยวมันต่อกาต่อสู้เติมหมกเตียนก้มบารมีกอดไอ้กอดแจ็คไทยสกปรกเพียบเด็กโคลนไอ้หายปันใต้เข้มกระทาเอาไว้เด็กกอดในใจนี่คือในใจเลือกตะเกียบขยมกับเอาเข้มบะตะเกียบปันใต้เข้มขันกระตะเพียบกอดมีหักไม่โดนเจี๊ยตรตรมตีมวยตีปีเตียดกอดมีจังหวะประจำกายให้ใส่เรียงกอดเอาเรื่องมอมเต้กอดมีจังหวะห้ามเชิงไรซากพะฮาปะทำตีมวยตีปีเตียดอนาไม้น้องนั่งคือกอดล้างดมบอกหลอดเอาเข้มไดอาร์หลอดเอาเข้มมือดมบอกล้างหลอดเป็นโคลนให้สเลกสลังจ้าวีให้อาการกอดนั่งกอมันโดยเยี่ยมันนึกได้ทางคางกราวและธรรมดาคางกราวกอดมีนกาทายตอนไปเยอะหอบเจาะก็ยังเถอะไอ้กอดบานละอ๋อให้คือเยี่ยมอีสระคือกาเกิดนั่งแต่มาดองบารมีกรงปูซานั่งคางกราวอย่างไม่ตาปปนโกนอย่างไม่บารมีนั่งคือมีนกาคลางเหม็นแตนแต่มาดองยังขยมตัวยอดบานได้ก็ปั่นตายกันแท้เอาไว้ก็ได้ยื่นตัวแต่ปุ๊บเพียเติมมกเชียนเติมมกเชียนในแบบไอ้ดอกถอยบานเตะมาสั้นยื่นแล้วเชี่ยมทั้งไงนามวยนังป้ามาเยอะดอกได้ปันใต้ยื่นเถอะปันต่อแต่มกเตี้ยดำใบไปเชียร์โปรตุเกสไปเตะพ้องให้นังหลังไม่กระโมซายยื่นพ้องยังยื่นเหมือนไอ้ เท่าไปกระดอยกระตุ้นไปแบบต่อครัวนั่งยังยืนกระตุ้นไปจ่ายรวมยังขยมที่ปปนขยมเมียนตะกาเลิกตะเกียบกวาดทาปลากรมบารมีปปนไอปปนนันไอเต้สำคัญปลาบารมีคนไอทาสกุลคนไอต่างอ๊อกเนี้ยให้ดันเตอร์บองบองพ้องทากรมกระดอยต่างอ๊อกปลูกขยมนังต่อสู้มาเตะดับใบเตอร์หมกเตี้ยดับใบชับปลาเป็นสไลเพียบหรือก็ตลาดการตำแหน่งราคาจ่ายราคาจ่ายต่างอ๊อกดับใบไอปลามอมีสไลด์เพียบน้องเพื่อนนโยบายล้างเว้นจ้าปรปาที่มันเตรนนโยบายมันอ่านเนื้อจบคบและอัปยาวจังบ้านเตจ้า
จ้าจังสถานการณ์นี้โดยได้ลูกสไลด์บ้านเลือกหลังจังคือบ้านซัวมนุษย์ปีนี้ให้เนื้อมีนเนี่ยเซ็นเตียนจังบรรทออติดไงกราวเตียนจังลูกสไลด์เนื้อแต่บรรทออตามด้านสถานการณ์นังเตียนติดไงหมกจ้าเงี่ยมาเรื่องครูซาในขังกราวปูนธนิคินนี่ติดติดได้ซาตายกุมารากะสมันชัยนักบานรุ่ยครูนมาเวงฮาวบานในกราคุมฮาวตาเป็นนิสธานอภิบยังไม่บานเตอร์สลาบานสบายจัดในกบายมาได้นั่งยังไม่คลาเตอร์จ้ะ
นี่รวมเตอร์บองปูนขยมกอดเนื้อแต่มีอารมณ์ในจบครัวบาจินมันอาจเกิดบังเพลิดบานในรอตรงเบอร์ใดอันยาท้อหรือระทับบาหรือกตระกาบันดัดดันตะกำกอดซับแบบยางต่างอ๋อยังกอดได้ยี่ปีซาดได้แต่ได้กอดมันบังเพลิดบานเตให้อารมณ์กอดกันแต่เกิดให้เลิกอาการโจสลักนี่เกิดขึ้นมาตอนมันอาสลักได้เลยซาอาครัวบากอดมันตอนมันการปลอกกระไดล้างไปโดยดาวมันแม่โดยดาวคอยเตยก็มันตากันท่าเอาแต่กอดบานทูสไปมันตะเชื่อมดาวเวียนให้เชื่อมระมัดกอดแล้วก็มันตอนบานเชี่ยซาสบายนั่นหลายได้กอดเนื้อเตมีนไปหาทานโลดมอระมัดมาดองมาดองยังไทยอาศัยเรียนกอดนกกอเนื้อตัวโตมันตอนบานสกปรกสมบูรณ์สกปรกกอดลางเวียนได้มันตายเชื่อมเนื้อแต่ไปเชี่ยเยี่ยมจินได้ดำใบอ้อยกอดหนังบานสัสอมลางเวียนให้เชื่อมปรากฏทางบริษัทโกนเตเรียนบะเมียนริริคาคาริกนหรือการอ่างหรือมัดแพะโกนกอมินกากองวอลแตงอ้อได้ซาโกนจับปนตะเนียกกินให้มันแมนพลันชะหรือก็เท่าไว้เขาชิบาเตคือตรำเต่าบัมพอดก้นเถอแต่เมียนโมตนาเพียบล่างบอมโอนเชียร์ว่าต่างอ้อได้กอดสลายคือกอดเลิกตะเกียบโกนจินในจีบิเซอมฟูมิงมีจีบิเซมาแต่มาดองมาเนอแต่เลิกตะเกียบโกนอ้อยดาวพลันละอ้อจะดับใบเชียนเติร์ทไงมุกเมียนากดดับใบดักมาปฏิเติมหมกเตียนโดยประปานจังกอดโยนสลับตามขยมต่ออ้อกฐาโอเคมะยมหนังตามะยังยมกฐาพี่ยังมุสกันแต่ว่าสั้นจิตขึ้นไม่ตัดเตยกอดอาเมื่อตรงเบอร์สวรรค์ชัยหรือก็พี่เชียร์พี่เชียร์ปลอดตัดเตยกอดอาเคลื่อนกอดด้อมกอดเตะเนี่ยสไนฮาจีแตงอ้อกอดกลัวแต่มีกำหนดท่ากอดแจ๊สไลน์ปัดเตยจีดกอดกระทะคือกอดเตอร์แต่เรื่องบัมราขนมเอาไว้เด็กเทเวบาร์กอดกอดมันอาจในเชียงบ้านเนี่ยจังกอดเตอร์เรื่องบัมราลำไม่กลมเอาไอ้เกมมากรุบกรองเลยจีบกอดนั่งสดหรือว่ากอดท่ามันอาบัตชีประตูเตอร์คือเมนสดอย่างออกเนี่ยสดตั้งปีตั้งไปจับกับน้ำแบบแรกสัตว์รู้นะสัตว์จรกสัตว์มีสัตว์ต่างอ๋อบางเจ้าก็เติมเตียมเตียนึงยกสัตว์ก็มาไว้มันจำไปอ้อยเกี่ยวเอาสัตว์อ้อยยืนเตะจ้ายังยืนก็เติมแต่กราบล่างของอ้อยเกี่ยวจีจวนหรือก็พระอำนาจจีจวนมันเลยยืนเตะปู่ยืนมีสัตว์กลางนะปู่ยืนมันเลยได้ยืนยืนเกี่ยวมาจ้าชนะมาจ้าประเทศยืนมีสัตว์หนึ่งการดาห้าวยืนมีสัตว์หนึ่งการในเกสได้หนึ่งการเตะเตียนยังบนสัญญาบองโอนเนอร์แต่คลาดหรือคนเนอร์แต่มันปรังปลายเตี้ยคือเกหนึ่งขี้จวนยืนต่อรับเรียงเอ้ยมันอาจเงือบบานเตจ่ายังยมส้มยมส้มสำนองปอบันนังให้กับส้มด้วยค่ะตัวเตี้ยทายืนเตอแต่ปราศรัยบอยยืนจ่า
จ่าอ๋อคุณจราลูกสไลปรุ่มจันทาจะได้บานพนักงานสมพีในยุคนี้จ่าจุ่มเรียบเรียลูกสไลตรำปนในจ่าจุ่มโพสกับพีบอ๋อจ่า
จ่าอ๋อคนจุ่มเรียบเรียจ่าอ๋อคน
ចាលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីចាលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីចាដំណើរគ្នានឹងការផ្សាយតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook និង YouTube នេះចាតាមរយៈវិទ្យុរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី SW តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះចាប់ពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះតាមរយៈវិទ្យុរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីចាតាមកម្រិត9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់32ម៉ែត្រនិង11800 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រចាប់ពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់32ម៉ែត្រនិង15155 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់20ម៉ែត្រ ចលនានេះជាទីមិត្តរីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីអាននោះវិញឲ្យដឹងថាមន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលកំពុងតែភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសបានជួបជាពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងមេដឹកនាំបកប្រឆាំងនិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលម៉ាឡេស៊ីដើម្បីស្នើសុំឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសនេះជំរុញទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញចាប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចយល់ថាសកម្មភាពនេះនឹងមិនបានផលអ្វីនោះទេចាអ្នកស្រីខែសំណងមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អំពីរឿងនេះ
មន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដល់ល្បីរបស់ប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីគឺលោកអាន់វ៉ាអ៊ីប្រាហ៊ីមនិងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រទេសនេះលោកមហាម៉ាត់អាប់ឌុលហាមីតនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូពួកគេបានស្នើដល់តំណាងរាស្ត្រម៉ាឡេស៊ីជួយជំរុញឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនងាកមកគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងស្ដារប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញប្រធានគណៈកម្មាធិការប្រតិបត្តិគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលោកមនផាឡាថ្លែងប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីក្រោយជំនួបនោះថាមន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានលើកឡើងអំពីស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយជាការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញគំរាមកំហែងនិងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរលើអ្នកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលមាននិន្នាការផ្ទុយពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកថារូបភាពអាក្រក់ពីសំណាក់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាជាបន្តបន្ទាប់មកនេះបានប៉ះពាល់ដល់មុខមាត់របស់សហគមន៍អាស៊ានដោយសារលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងគ្រប់គ្រងមេដឹកនាំយោធានៅភូមាលោកក៏បានស្នើសុំឲ្យតំណាងរាស្ត្រប្រទេសមួយនេះអន្តរាគមន៍ទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយដោយបើកផ្លូវឲ្យមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ជាមួយគ្នានេះលោកបានស្នើឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលម៉ាឡេស៊ីជួយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដល់ពលករខ្មែរដែលកំពុងធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីផងដែរ
ខ្ញុំមានមោទនភាពហើយមានជំនឿជឿជាក់ថាក្រោយពីខ្ញុំបានដាក់សំណើទៅប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដែលជាសមាជិកសភាប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីក៏លោកបានទទួលសំណើផ្លូវការរបស់ខ្ញុំហើយគាត់នឹងមានដំណាក់ដំណងមានវិធានការតាមនីតិវិធីដែលសភាដែលជាសមាជិកសភាគេនឹងធ្វើការនៅពេលខាងមុខ
លោកមនផល្លាបញ្ជាក់ថាមេបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះបានតាមដានពីស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជារហូតមកព្រមទាំងទទួលយកសំណើរបស់មន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដើម្បីជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ទៅរដ្ឋសភានិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលម៉ាឡេស៊ីតាមរយៈក្រសួងការបរទេសវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតាក់ទងណែនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសនិងមន្ត្រីស្ថានទូតខ្មែរប្រចាំប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីដើម្បីសុំអត្ថាធិប្បាយបញ្ហានេះបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូប៉ុន្តែណែនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានលើកឡើងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាពុំមានការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដោយការលើកឡើងរបស់មន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនោះឡើយលោកយល់ថាសកម្មភាពមន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិស្វែងរកកិច្ចអន្តរាគមន៍ពីតំណាងរាស្ត្រប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីមិនបានលទ្ធផលអ្វីនោះដែរព្រោះធម្មនុញ្ញអាស៊ានមិនបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកជ្រៀតជ្រែកកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់ប្រទេសសមាជិកតាក់ទងរឿងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើយ
នៅកម្ពុជាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកំពុងដំណើរការល្អទៅតាមគោលការណ៍នៃព្រំដែនទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយអត់មានការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែរការប្រជុំអាស៊ាននេះមានលើកយកបញ្ហាប្រទេសណាណាយកមកអនុវត្តទេជាពិសេសដូចថាតើលើកយកបញ្ហាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឬមួយលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជានឹងគឺប្រកាសជាអត់មានហើយ
រដ្ឋាភិបាលឯកបកលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលមានអ្នកគាំទ្រជិតពាក់កណ្ដាលប្រទេសកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2017រៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដោយប្រមូលយកអាសនៈសភាទាំងស្រុងមកកាន់កាប់តែម្នាក់ឯងរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានបំបិទសិទ្ធិថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចំនួន118នាក់មិនឲ្យធ្វើនយោបាយរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំនិងដកហូតយកអាសនៈពីថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋានរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់ជាតិរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៅចែកគ្នាកាន់កាប់មកដល់ពេលនេះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំនិងសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងជាច្រើនរូបកំពុងជាប់បណ្ដឹងនៅតុលាការក្រោមបទចោទប្រកាន់ញុះញង់និងរួមគំនិតក្បត់ក្នុងនោះមួយចំនួនកំពុងជាប់ឃុំនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារនិងភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសអញ្ញាធមមិនមែនធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើសកម្មជនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិតែក្នុងប្រទេសនោះទេសកម្មជនបកនេះដែលកំពុងភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសក៏អញ្ញាធមបានតាមចាប់ខ្លួនបញ្ជូនទៅកម្ពុជាវិញដែរបច្ចុប្បន្នសកម្មជនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលកំពុងភៀសខ្លួនក្នុងប្រទេសថៃម៉ាឡេស៊ីនិងហ្វីលីពីនជាង100នាក់ដោយពួកគាត់ភៀសច្រើនត្រូវបានចាត់ប្រកាន់ក្នុងសំណុំរឿងដំណើរមាតុភូមិនិវត្តន៍របស់លោកសំរងស៊ីកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019ជុំវិញរឿងនេះអគ្គលេខាធិការសហព័ន្ធនិស្សិតបញ្ញវន្តកម្ពុជាលោកគៀនពន្លកយល់ថាសកម្មភាពតស៊ូមតិនៅតាមប្រទេសក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ានអាចមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនិងជាឥទ្ធិពលដល់មុខមាត់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលើឆាកអន្តរជាតិហើយលើសពីនេះពួកគេនឹងទទួលបទពិសោធន៍តស៊ូមតិផ្នែកនយោបាយនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោត លោកជឿជាក់ថាក្រោយទទួលជំនួបជាមួយអ្នកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឬតំណាងរាស្ត្រម៉ាឡេស៊ីរួចនោះប្រទេសដែលគោរពលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមួយនេះអាចនឹងរកមធ្យោបាយជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ក្រោមរូបភាពផ្សេងៗដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបើកលំហការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញ
ទាំងប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីក៏ដូចជាប្រទេសអាស៊ានដែលប្រកាន់យករបបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហ្នឹងគេនៅតែទទួលស្គាល់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំជាងគេមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពជាងគេជាពិសេសគឺគណៈបកដែលបោទៅដោយអ្នកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអញ្ចឹងគេនៅតែទទួលស្គាល់ហើយបញ្ហានេះហើយដែលធ្វើឲ្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលកំពុងតែឈឺក្បាលកំពុងតែព្រួយបារម្ភថាស្ថានភាពខាងមុខនឹងអាចប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ការកាន់អំណាច
មន្ត្រីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានដឹងទៀតថាក្រោយជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយមេដឹកនាំប្រធានក្រុមតំណាងរាស្ត្រគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីហើយពួកគេក៏គ្រោងជួបមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលសមាជិកសភានិងគណៈបកផ្សេងទៀតផងដែរសហគមន៍ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិនិងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៅទូជដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យបញ្ឈប់ការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើអ្នកមាននិន្នាការផ្ទុយពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលតទៅទៀតហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវតែបើកលំហនយោបាយដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអាចជ្រើសរើសគណៈបកនយោបាយដែលពួកគាត់ពេញចិត្តស្របតាមគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញដើម្បីជៀសផុតពីសម្ពាធឬទណ្ឌកម្មនានារបស់អន្តរជាតិចា៎នាងខ្ញុំខែសុណង វត្តឈូអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ចូលនៅនាងជាទីមិត្តឫស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះនិងអ្នកមានកូនតូចជាច្រើនអ្នកចាំបាននាំគ្នាចូលរួមកោតកម្មជាច្រើនថ្ងៃមកហើយនៅខាងមុខកាស៊ីណូ NagaWorld ដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនបនលបាយមួយនេះទទួលយកបុគ្គលិកជាង300នាក់ឲ្យចូលធ្វើការងារដូចដើមវិញនិងបន្តឲ្យមានសហជីពនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុនដើម្បីការពារពួកគេពួកគេអះអាងទៀតថាការចេញតវ៉ានេះគឺចេញពីការស្ម័គ្រចិត្តនិងពុំមានចេតនាណាមួយផ្សេងឡើយប្រតិកម្មនេះគឺជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការចោទប្រកាន់របស់មន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងារលោកហេងសួរដែលថាការប្រព្រឹត្តអនីតិជនឬស្ត្រីពិសេសស្ត្រីមានកូនខ្ចីឬស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះដើម្បីចូលរួមការតវ៉ាអ្វីមួយនោះគឺជាតតិចមួយដែលមានសរសេរនៅក្នុងក្បួនរបស់អ្នករៀបចំចលនាបដិវត្តពណ៌នៅក្នុងប្រទេសណាមួយលោកបន្តថាអ្នករៀបចំផែនការតែងតែបន់ស្រន់ឲ្យមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចៃដន្យណាមួយកើតឡើងទៅលើអនីតិជនឬទៅលើស្ត្រីដើម្បីទាក់ទាញសមានចិត្តនិងបញ្ឆេះកំហឹងរបស់មហាជនចាក់ក្នុងនីតិវេទិកានៃស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅយប់នេះយើងនឹងពិភាក្សាថាតើស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះនិងមានកូនខ្ចីនោះមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការតវ៉ាទាមទារអត្ថប្រយោជន៍នៅកន្លែងការងារដែរឬទេចាសសូមលោកនាងរងចាំតាមដានកិច្ចពិភាក្សានេះនៅពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះចាសប្រសិនបើលោកនាងមានមតិយោបល់ឬក៏មានសំណួរចង់សួរមកភ្ញៀវរបស់យើងនៅយប់នេះចាសសូមលោកនាងដាក់លេខទូរស័ព្ទរបស់លោកនាងឬក៏ដាក់សំណួររបស់លោកនាងនៅក្នុងខ្ទង់ comment របស់ YouTube និង Facebook របស់ Azizi Saray ដែលកំពុងផ្សាយផ្ទាល់នេះចាសក្រុមការងាររបស់យើងនឹងហៅទៅលោកនាងវិញចូលនៅនេះជាទីមិត្តរីរឿងរ៉ាវដាច់ដライមួយទៀតគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងកម្ពុជានិងប្រទេសវៀតណាមឯនេះវិញចាំមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងយល់ថាគោលបំណងទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់ប្រធាននាយកបដីវៀតណាមថ្មីមកកម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះទំនងជាធ្វើឡើងដើម្បីរំលឹកកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឯកបកចំពោះវៀតណាមស្របពេលដែលកម្ពុជាកំពុងតែងាកទៅរកចិនខ្លាំងចាការលើកឡើងនេះធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីប្រធាននាយកបដីវៀតណាមលោកវៀនសួនហ្វុកកំពុងតែបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជារយៈពេល2ថ្ងៃគឺចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី21នេះដល់ថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូនេះចាក្នុងអំឡុងពេលទស្សនកិច្ចនេះលោកវៀនសួនហ្វុកនឹងទៅក្រាបបង្គំគាល់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហមុនីនិងព្រះមហាក្សត្រីនរោត្តមមុនីនាថសីហនុនៅក្នុងព្រះបរមរាជវាំងព្រមទាំងសម្ដេចសង្ឃទេពវង្សសម្ដេចសង្ឃប៊ូគ្រីជាដើមនិងទៅគោរពវិញ្ញាណក្ខន្ធរបស់ព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហនុអតីតព្រះមហាក្សត្រកម្ពុជាចាក្រៅពីនេះលោកងវៀនសួនហ្វុកនឹងមានជំនួបដោយឡែកមួយជាមួយនឹងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប្រធានព្រឹទ្ធសភាលោកសៃឈុំនិងប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាលោកហេងសំរិនចាក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាចេញសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មាននៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូថាដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់ប្រធាននាយកបដីវៀតណាមនៅពេលនេះនឹងបន្តពង្រឹងឲ្យកាន់តែស៊ីជម្រៅបន្ថែមទៀតនៅទំនាក់ទំនងទ្វេភាគីនៅក្នុងស្មារតីជាអ្នកជិតខាងល្អមិត្តភាពជាប្រពៃណីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយនិងរក្សាសន្តិភាពជុំវិញរឿងនេះមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺលោកអ៊ុំសំអានយល់ថាដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់មេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាវៀតណាមដោយសារតែកម្ពុជាកំពុងតែងាកទៅរកចិនខ្លាំងដែលធ្វើឲ្យវៀតណាមមានការព្រួយបារម្ភនិងចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែរំលឹកកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានេះឡើងវិញលោកមើលឃើញថាសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងតែចាប់ត្រីដៃពីរដោយបំរើផលប្រយោជន៍ទាំងចិននិងវៀតណាមដែលសុទ្ធតែជាចវាយនាយជួយការពារអំណាចផ្ដាច់ការរបស់លោក
សម្រាប់ទស្សនៈពេលនេះខ្ញុំយល់ថាមានបញ្ហា3សំខាន់ណាស់ទី1បញ្ហាឲ្យកម្ពុជាគ្រប់គ្រងវៀតណាមចំពោះបញ្ហាចំនួនសមាជិកកណ្ដាលបញ្ហាទី2ឲ្យកម្ពុជានឹងសម្បិចកម្ពុជាងាកទៅខាងចិនពេកដែលកន្លងមកនេះថាចំណងមិត្តភាពរវាងកម្ពុជានិងចិនហ្នឹងកាន់តែស្អិតរមួតជាងមុនណាហើយបញ្ហាទី3គឺបញ្ហាព្រំដែននិងបញ្ហាអន្តរប្រទេសដែលខាងវៀតណាមមករំលឹកកម្ពុជាកុំឲ្យភ្លេចអ្វីដែលខ្លួនស្គាល់សន្យាឬចង់តម្លៃថាកន្លងមកជាមួយខ្លួនហើយសម្ដែងថារសានឹងលើការខុសត្រូវនៅជនជាតិវៀតណាមហើយនឹងលៀនការបំកូនព្រំដែនរបស់ចាំចប់
ចាស់លោកអ៊ុំសំអានក៏ស្នើឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវរក្សាជំហរអព្យាក្រឹតឯករាជ្យភាពនិងការពារបរណភាពទឹកដីទៅតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញរបស់កម្ពុជាដោយមិនត្រូវងាកទៅរកបរទេសណាមួយខ្លាំងពេកនោះទេជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងពេលដែលកម្ពុជាកំពុងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងចំនួនភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយរវាងចិននិងវៀតណាមក៏ដូចជាត្រូវធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះអាស៊ាននៅឆ្នាំក្រោយបើមិនដូច្នោះទេលោកថាកម្ពុជានឹងរងការរិះគន់និងទណ្ឌកម្មជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ពីប្រទេសនៅក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ាននិងសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិហើយកម្ពុជាក៏នឹងវិលទៅរកដានប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដែលកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់ខ្លាយជាកូនអុកបំរើមហិច្ឆតារបស់ពួកប្រទេសមហាអំណាចចូលនៅនាងជាទីមិត្តរីព័ត៌មានតកតងទៅនឹងសន្តិសុខសង្គមវិញម្ដងចាស់កងកម្លាំងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលេខីភ្នំពេញអះអាងថាប្រធានគណៈបកផ្នែកក្រៅគឺលោកសុកសុវណ្ណវឌ្ឍនាសាបុងហៅវិលៀមគង់សារភាពថាខ្លួនគឺជាមេខ្លោងដែលប្លន់អ្នកលក់លេអនឡាញឈ្មោះថាអៀនសៀវមីចាស់កងរាជអាវុធហត្ថបានបង្ហោះវីដេអូនៃសកម្មភាពប្លន់នេះដែលមានថតជាប់នៅក្នុងកាមេរ៉ាសុវត្ថិភាពនៅមុខផ្ទះនិងក្នុងផ្ទះរបស់អ្នកលក់លេនោះចាប់បញ្ជាការដ្ឋានកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថរាជធានីភ្នំពេញផ្សាយនៅលើទំព័រ Facebook របស់ខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូថាប្រធានគណៈបកផ្នែកក្រៅរូបនេះអះអាងថាខ្លួនគឺជាមេដឹកនាំក្រុមប្លន់ប្រដាប់អាវុធដោយផ្ទាល់ក្នុងសកម្មភាពប្លន់អ្នកលក់លេអនឡាញកាលពីថ្ងៃទី19ខែធ្នូនោះចាប់ប្រភពដដែលបន្ថែមថាក្រុមប្លន់ប្រដាប់អាវុធនោះមានគ្នា5នាក់មានអាវុធគ្រប់ដៃដោយស្លៀកពាក់ឯកសណ្ឋានជាសមត្ថកិច្ចពាក់ម៉ាស់និងកាន់ដីកាបង្គាប់ឲ្យនាំខ្លួនខ្លាញ់ខ្លាយដើម្បីបន្លំចូលចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកលក់លេអនឡាញឈ្មោះថាអៀនសៀវមីភ្លាមៗនោះពួកគេក៏ធ្វើសកម្មភាពប្លន់តែម្ដងប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកក្រុមប្លន់ប្រដាប់អាវុធបានចេញចាក់ចាប់ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយពេលដែលក្រុមប្លន់ប្រដាប់អាវុធនោះបានចាក់ចេញភ្លាមប្អូនប្រុសរបស់ឈ្មោះអៀនសៀវមីបានបដហៅទូរស័ព្ទទៅប្តឹងសមត្ថកិច្ចដើម្បីសុំអន្តរាគមន៍ចាស់កម្លាំងសមត្ថកិច្ចបានចាប់លោកសុកសវណ្ណវឌ្ឍនាសាបុងនិងមនុស្ស11នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតនៅគិហដ្ឋានរបស់លោកនៅក្នុងបូរីពេញហួតផ្លូវ60ម៉ែត្ររាជធានីភ្នំពេញកាលពីយប់ថ្ងៃទី20ខែធ្នូចាស់នៅក្នុងចំណោមជនទាំង12រូបដែលបានឃាត់ខ្លួននោះមានប្រុស9នាក់និងស្រី3នាក់សមត្ថកិច្ចអះអាងថាពួកគេបានប្រមូលគ្រឿងពេជ្រដែលបានប្លន់នោះត្រឡប់មកវិញនឹងដកហូតបានអាវុធចំនួន5ដើមមានអាវុធវែង1ដើមនិងខ្លី4ដើមចូលនាងជាទីមេត្រីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីឯណោះវិញឲ្យដឹងថាជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចភ្នងជាង100គ្រួសារបានលើកគ្នា3ថ្ងៃជាប់គ្នាទៅហើយទៅតវ៉ាទាមទារឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តនេះបញ្ឈប់សកម្មភាពកាប់ទន្ទ្រានដីព្រៃសហគមន៍អស់ជាង100ហិកតាពីសំណាក់បុគ្គលដែលមានលុយនិងមានអំណាចប្រជាសហគមន៍រិះគន់អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តនេះថាមិនអើពើនឹងចាប់ជនល្មើសដែលកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើចាលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍នេះនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយរបស់យើងនៅព្រឹកស្អែកដែលនឹងចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះព្រឹកចាលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីចាលោកអ្នកទើបតែបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយនាងខ្ញុំសុជីវីចាជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់នីតិវេទិកានៃស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីចូលនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមិត្តរាជាជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះគឺជានីតិវេទិកានៃស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលយើងនឹងជជែកគ្នាថាតើស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការទាមទារដើម្បីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍របស់ខ្លួននៅកន្លែងការងារដែរឬទេ
វេទិកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរី
ចានខ្ញុំសកជីវីសូមជម្រាបសួរសាជាថ្មីទៅដល់លោកអ្នកនាងដែលកំពុងតាមដានការផ្សាយរបស់អាស៊ីសេរីនៅយប់នេះចានីតិវេទិកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅយប់នេះចាយើងនឹងជជែកគ្នាថាតើស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះនិងស្ត្រីដែលមានកូនតូចមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការទាមទារឬការតវ៉ាដើម្បីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍របស់ពួកគេនៅកន្លែងការងារដែរឬទេចាហើយភ្ញៀវរបស់យើងនៅយប់នេះគឺមាន3រូបចាជាស្ត្រីចាក្នុងនោះមានអ្នកស្រីអេងចន្ទីដែលជានាយកប្រតិបត្តិនៃអង្គការ Gender និងអភិវឌ្ឍដើម្បីកម្ពុជាដែលយើងហៅកាត់ថា GETC ចាស់មួយរូបទៀតនោះគឺអ្នកស្រីឧទិពផលីនដែលជាប្រធានសហព័ន្ធសហជីពប្រធានសហជីពចំណីអាហារនិងសេវាកម្មចាស់ហើយមួយរូបទៀតនោះគឺលោកស្រីញ៉ានធីវីចាស់ជាបុគ្គលិករបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Casino NagaWorld ហើយជាស្ត្រីដែលមានផ្ទៃពោះជាអ្នកដែលចូលរួមការតវ៉ារយៈពេល4ថ្ងៃមកនេះចាស់នៅខាងមុខក្រុមហ៊ុន NagaWorld ចាស់នេះខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរអ្នកទាំង3ពីចម្ងាយផងចាធីវីលើពីខាងនេះខ្ញុំទេចាចាយើងមិនទាន់បានឮពីខាងអ្នកស្រីឧទេផលីនទេចាអ្នកស្រីប្រហែលជាជាប់រវល់មិនទាន់អាចចូលរួមជាមួយយើងបានភ្លាមៗទេចាក្រុមការងាររបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនឹងព្យាយាមតេតទៅអ្នកស្រីឧទេផលីនម្ដងទៀតចាដើម្បីឲ្យបានអ្នកស្រីចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនៅយប់នេះចាយើងបានដឹងហើយថាប្រហែលថ្ងៃមកនេះគឺ4ថ្ងៃមកនេះចាំមានស្ត្រីដែលមានផ្ទៃពោះមានស្ត្រីដែលមានកូនខ្ចីនឹងគាត់បានទៅចូលរួមការតវ៉ានៅខាងមុខក្រុមហ៊ុន Casino NagaWorld ដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យខាងក្រុមហ៊ុននឹងទទួលយកបុគ្គលិកចំនួន300នាក់ជាង300នាក់នឹងចូលធ្វើការវិញហើយមួយទៀតនឹងពួកគាត់ក៏មានគោលបំណងចង់ឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុននេះរក្សាសហជីពក្រុមសហជីពបន្តធ្វើការងារនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុននេះតទៅទៀតដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានានាដែលពួកគាត់ជួបប្រទះជាពិសេសគឺការពៀផលប្រយោជន៍របស់ពួកគាត់នៅក្នុងពេលដែលពួកគាត់បំពេញការងារចាហើយក្រុមស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះនេះចាគាត់ទៅតវ៉ានេះក៏មានពាក្យសម្ដីមកពីខាងមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងគឺលោកហេងសួរចាលោកជារដ្ឋលេខាធិការនៃក្រសួងការងារហើយក៏ជាអ្នកនាំពាក្យផងដែរចាលោកបានសរសេរនៅលើ Facebook របស់លោកថានៅពេលដែលមានស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះចូលរួមការតវ៉ាអីនេះលោកគិតថាការប្រើប្រាស់អនីតិជនប្រើប្រាស់ស្ត្រីឬក៏ស្ត្រីមានកូនខ្ចីស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះដើម្បីចូលរួមការតវ៉ាអ្វីមួយនេះគឺជារឿងតាក់ទងទៅនឹងតតិចឬក៏របៀបរបស់អ្នកដែលធ្វើបដិវត្តពណ៌ទៅវិញហើយលោកថាអ្នកដែលរៀបចំផែនការនឹងទៅទៀតក៏មានចេតនាមិនសូវជាល្អទេចង់ឲ្យតស្ត្រីនឹងឬក៏ក្មេងឬក៏អ្នកដែលទុនខ្សោយនៅក្នុងការតវ៉ានឹងមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ណាមួយឬក៏ទទួលរងនៃការបង្ក្រាបឬក៏ការវាយដំអីណាមួយទៅក៏ធ្វើឲ្យមានសមានចិត្តរបស់អ្នកដែលជាសាធារណជនទូទៅហ្នឹងហើយក៏ធ្វើឲ្យបញ្ឆេះកំហឹងអីចឹងទៅក៏កើតទៅជាអាចថាជាឈ្នួលនៃការឈ្នួតនៃការផ្ទុះកំហឹងរបស់សាធារណជនទៅជាបដិវត្តអីចឹងទៅហើយលោកហេងសួរក៏បានឆ្លើយប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីបកស្រាយពីអ្វីដែលលោកបានលើកឡើងនឹងដែរថាលោកនិយាយនេះក្នុងន័យទូទៅទេប៉ុន្តែលោកមិនសំដៅទៅលើក្រុមណាមួយឬក៏បុគ្គលណាមួយឬក៏អ្នកដែលកំពុងតែតវ៉ានៅខាងមុខក្រុមហ៊ុន Casino NagaWorld នេះទេគឺនិយាយជាទូទៅតាក់ទងទៅនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រឬក៏របៀបដែលអ្នកធ្វើបដិវត្តពណ៌ទៅវិញទេចាប៉ុន្តែទោះយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចានៅយុគនេះយើងនឹងពិភាក្សាគ្នាថាតើសម្ដីរបស់មន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលជាពិសេសមន្ត្រីនៅក្នុងវិស័យការងារនឹងទៅទៀតតើវានឹងប៉ះពាល់អ្វីខ្លះទៅដល់ទឹកចិត្តរបស់ស្ត្រីជាពិសេសស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះស្ត្រីដែលមានកូនខ្ចីអ្នកដែលជាងាយរងគ្រោះនឹងថាពួកគាត់គិតយ៉ាងម៉េចពួកគាត់អាចនឹងបញ្ឈប់ការតវ៉ារបស់ពួកគាត់លែងហ៊ានចេញតវ៉ាឬក៏បំបាក់ទឹកចិត្តពួកគាត់មិនឲ្យក្លាហាននៅក្នុងការដែលចេញមកទាមទាររកដំណោះស្រាយទៅលើអ្វីដែលពួកគាត់គួរទទួលបានចា៎នេះខ្ញុំសូមចាប់ផ្ដើមពីលោកស្រីញ៉ានធីវីទៅចា៎លោកស្រីគឺជាអ្នកដែលមានផ្ទៃពោះហើយក៏ជាអ្នកដែលចូលរួមបាតុកម្មរបស់ក្រុមកម្មករនឹងចា៎លោកស្រីធីវីតើការចេញមកធ្វើកោតកម្មរបស់ស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះស្ត្រីមានកូនតូចមានកូនខ្ចីអីនៅឯក្រុមហ៊ុន NagaWorld នឹងដោយសារតែមូលហេតុអ្វីដោយសារតែមានអ្នករៀបចំពីក្រោយឬក៏ដើម្បីចេតនាណាមួយឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចចា៎រឿងនេះ
អាយមកអីហ្នឹងវាអត់មានណាគេរៀបចំឬក៏ថាណាគេប្រខិតប្រខំពួកខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគឺពួកខ្ញុំស្ម័គ្រចិត្តមកដោយខ្លួនឯងអញ្ចឹងណាព្រោះដោយសារតែអើយខ្ញុំគិតថាពេលដែលអើយខ្ញុំអត់មានវត្តមានរបស់សហជីពគឺខ្ញុំពិបាកនឹងធ្វើការនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុនហ្នឹងឯងនិយាយរួមទៅខ្ញុំវាអត់មានអ្នកតំណាងអាវាថាចរចាឬក៏ថាមានបញ្ហាអីដោះស្រាយឲ្យខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងណាហើយណាមួយបើសិនជាអត់មានវត្តមានសហជីពគឺចង់និយាយថាធ្វើអីអត់មានអ្នកតំណាងឲ្យខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងរាល់បញ្ហារបស់បុគ្គលិកទាំងអស់គឺគាត់អ្នកជាអ្នកតំណាងហើយក៏ជាអ្នកដោះស្រាយឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំដែរ
ចា៎ដូច្នេះគឺជាការដែលទៀមទាចង់ឲ្យមានការការពារផលប្រយោជន៍របស់ខ្លួនឯងផ្ទាល់មិនមែនមានចេតនាអីផ្សេងក្រៅពីនឹងទេណោះ
ចា៎អត់មានចេតនាអីផ្សេងទេបង
ចា៎នៅក្នុងការតវ៉ាទៅទៀតនឹងឃើញថាស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះចាំមានផ្ទៃពោះផងមានការលំបាកណាស់ប៉ុន្តែនៅតែបដិញ្ញាចិត្តចូលរួមការតវ៉ានឹងហើយបដិញ្ញាចិត្តទៀតថានឹងធ្វើការតវ៉ានឹងរហូតតទៅមានដំណោះស្រាយទៅទៀតតើនៅពេលដែលចេញតវ៉ានឹងមានការលំបាកអីខ្លះទៅតើអាជ្ញាធរនឹងបានសម្រួលអីយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្លះទេចំពោះស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះដែលចេញមកតវ៉ានៅពេលដែលលោកលើកឡើងថាស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះនឹងអាចមានប៉ះពាល់សមានចិត្តទៅដល់អ្នកដែលសាធារណជនអីហ្នឹងតើគាត់បានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហារបស់ស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះដែលចេញតវ៉ានឹងដែរទេចា
៎បើតាមមើលតាមភាពជាក់ស្ដែងគឺគាត់អត់ចូលដោះស្រាយពួកខ្ញុំទេចា៎អេបងព្រោះដោយសារអីពេលដែលខ្ញុំចូលធ្វើកោតកម្មហ្នឹងហើយខ្ញុំមានអារម្មណ៍ថាពិបាកខ្លាំងពិបាកទី1ពិបាកទីតាំងនៅទីតាំងដែលពួកខ្ញុំឈរទី2ហើយពេលខ្លះគាត់ចង់និយាយថាសូម្បីតាការបត់ជើងបន្ទប់ទឹកឬក៏អីហ្នឹងក៏គាត់បិទអានាងគឺអត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំចេញហើយបើថ្ងៃទី1ដែលពួកខ្ញុំចេញហ្នឹងគឺចេញបានប៉ុន្តែឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំចូលវិញអត់បានហើយដូចពេលខ្លះខ្ញុំវាពិបាកដែរវាគាត់អត់មានជួយសម្រួលខ្ញុំក្នុងការនេះទៅជាចោតពួកខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំធ្វើកោតកម្មខុសច្បាប់អញ្ចឹងណាគាត់ហាមឃាត់ខ្ញុំគ្រប់យ៉ាងអញ្ចឹងណា
ចា៎ហើយធ្វើមកអញ្ចឹងទៅដោះស្រាយយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅដូចថាយើងកន្លែងញ៉ាំបាយកន្លែងអីហ្នឹងយើងអង្គុយអីហ្នឹងយើងរៀបចំកន្លែងទៅចុះយើងត្រូវការប្រើបន្ទប់ទឹកប្រើអីហ្នឹងយើងធ្វើយើងដោះស្រាយយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅសម្រាប់ស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះពីព្រោះស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះត្រូវទៅបន្ទប់ទឹកញឹកញាប់ណាស់ចា៎
បាទអើយបើតាមអើយបើថ្ងៃទី2ដែលពួកខ្ញុំពិបាកថ្ងៃដែលបន្ទប់ទឹកហ្នឹងក៏អើយវាមានហាងកាហ្វេនៅក្បែរហ្នឹងអាចជម្រួលពួកខ្ញុំបានអញ្ចឹងណាតែគ្រាន់ថាអើយបើវាមានតែមួយកន្លែងតែពេលអញ្ចឹងធ្វើអើយលក្ខណៈកកស្ទះណាតែពេលអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំវាពិបាកហ្នឹងអើយទម្រាំពួកខ្ញុំបានបត់ជើងបត់អីអញ្ចឹងវាយូរវាពិបាកអាកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយពេលយូរទៅយើងអាចបត់ជើងបានប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់ថាវាយូរអញ្ចឹងហើយវាកកស្ទះហ่าបងពួកគាត់អាចបានជួយសម្រួលអីចឹង
ចាប៉ុន្តែមានពេលមួយនោះគាត់ពួកគាត់ហាមឃាត់មិនអោយចាក់ចេញទៅពីកន្លែងតវ៉ានឹងទៅទៀតនោះតើយ៉ាងម៉េចធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដោះស្រាយយ៉ាងម៉េចចា
ពួកខ្ញុំនៅតែក្នុងហ្នឹងហ្មងពួកខ្ញុំអត់អាចចេញទៅណាបានអញ្ចឹងណា
ចា
ចា
ចាហើយទឹកចិត្តនឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចបើទោះបីជាជួបការលំបាកនឹងមានការបដិញ្ញាចិត្តអីយ៉ាងម៉េចពីព្រោះថាឥឡូវនេះខាងសាលាក្រុងនឹងបានចាប់ផ្ដើមផ្ដល់ដំណោះស្រាយឲ្យគាត់មានការចរចាមានការជជែកគ្នាហើយគាត់ស្នើសុំឲ្យមានការឈប់ផ្អាកការតវ៉ាឈប់ផ្អាកកោតកម្មនឹងសិនទៅដើម្បីជជែកគ្នារកដំណោះស្រាយតើគិតធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៀតចា
អាយសម្រាប់ពួកខ្ញុំគឺខ្ញុំបដិញ្ញាចិត្តហើយថាខ្ញុំធ្វើកោតកម្មនឹងរហូតដល់មានដំណោះស្រាយលុះត្រាតែគាត់ដោះស្រាយឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំហើយទៅពួកខ្ញុំឈប់ធ្វើកោតកម្មអើយទោះជាគាត់និយាយថាគាត់ដោះស្រាយខ្ញុំនៅពេលក្រោយប៉ុន្តែពួកខ្ញុំបដិញ្ញាហើយលុះត្រាតែគាត់ដោះស្រាយឲ្យខ្ញុំ
ចាអឺធីវីនៅពេលដែលមានបញ្ឈប់បុគ្គលិកមកជួបបុគ្គលិកជាលើកដំបូងដំបូងបំផុតហ្នឹងតើមានស្ត្រីមានផ្ទៃពោះប្រហែលប្រមាណអ្នកដែលត្រូវគេបញ្ឈប់ទេមានបានដឹងរឿងព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងទេចា
៎ហើយព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងច្បាស់ហ៎បងព្រោះអីហើយពេលដែលមុនគេបញ្ឈប់ហ្នឹងគឺពួកខ្ញុំហើយលក្ខណៈថាស្អាតការងារអញ្ចឹងទៅខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាអ្នកណាខ្លះគេមានទម្ងន់ឬក៏មិនមានទម្ងន់ត្រូវបានគេបញ្ឈប់ឬមិនបញ្ឈប់អញ្ចឹងណា
ចាចាចាអឺប៉ុន្តែបើយើងដឹងពីតួលេខរបស់សហជីពហ្នឹងឃើញថាភ្លាមភ្លាមដំបូងហ្នឹងគឺមានប្រហែលជា20អ្នកត្រូវគេបញ្ឈប់ទៅជាមួយនឹងអ្នកដែលមិនមានផ្ទៃពោះរបស់កលឹកទូទៅណាចាហើយយើងនឹងជជែកគ្នាអំពីរឿងនេះបន្ថែមទៀតចាអរគុណច្រើន TV ដែលបានផ្ដល់ការសម្ភាសន៍នៅយប់នេះចាសូមងាកទៅអ្នកស្រីអេនជេនឌីវិញចាអ្នកស្រីអេនជេនឌីគឺជានាយកនេះជាការប្រតិបត្តិនៃអង្គការ GetC ចាចំពោះរឿងនេះតើយើងមើលជាទូទៅនឹងឃើញថាអាជ្ញាធរនឹងបានគោរពសិទ្ធិស្ត្រីយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ស្ត្រីដូចដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលតែងតែលើកឡើងដែរទេថាស្ត្រីគឺជាឆ្អឹងខ្នងនៃសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិស្ត្រីគឺជាមាតានៃពិភពលោកអីនេះចា
ចាអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់សំណួរ สำหรับตักเจ็บเชิงตัวเราไปดักเชิงเคยรูปเพียบเราไปได้บกกลักหรือก่อสักการะหรือก่อเนี่ยได้ตัวการรวมเคลียร์ในขนมวิสัยตอนจมูกนักสัตว์มนุษย์รวมเพื่อกอดพอในขนมเฟซบุ๊กให้เชิงบ้านทั่วตำนานแต่เคยตัวคนไอ้นั้นที่ไม่น่ารำทักก็ดูแล้วเราไปได้ยิ่งเคยเนี่ยสตรีกอดเชิงตัวว่าให้กอดตัวว่าเตรียมเตี้ยตัวเลือดเราบอกกอดเตรียมเตี้ยตัวเลือดเอาไว้ได้ทางกรมหุ้นกู้ใต้อนุวัติตามเอาไว้แต่ก็กู้เพื่อจะตามฉบับนึงกลยุทธ์บายจิตโทรมีในมีนสตาร์พนมเตกามิเชียบายจึงฉันจะต้องจมวยนั่นคือสตรีเด็กกว่าเป็นไตพุ่งครับใจมาเพื่อกดกั้มกดต่อว่าเราสันติวิธีอัดมีนปราบปรามเพื่อทั้งสาวไว้ตับปัตย์ใต้อัดมีนการสมรู้ไอ้มีนเพียบเงยสู้ของการโจมในการเนื้อสัตว์เป็นจิตมันเตะบอกกวาดหรือก่อการเทอร์กฎกรรมบอกว่าวิอัตมีนข้อเองนังเป็นได้โควิดนะเป็นได้ยื่นเทอร์การตะบงนั่นเป็นได้มีนสิ่งใดในการช่วยปีค้างอย่างโทรหรือก่อเองนั่นคือเพื่อฉันอัดบ้านกันกู้เตลอดมรดกจีจุดสั้นหรือก่อดมรดกจีเจนเดอร์รบบอมนุกรุบกรุบคณีจะได้โดยจะตัวจมูกนั้นสตรีมีนไตปูจะกำลังเป็นล็อกดาวน์จะตาสตรีมีนไตปูนั่งกวาดตะกายกันคลาก็ถึงการสัตย์ในเกคลาให้กว่าถึงการเกคลาที่จำปัญญาอัดบ้านกู้แต่เลิกในนั้นไม่ได้ทายังกู้จิตหลักนะตุ้งเต๋อมนุษย์ขบเคลียร์ถึงตัวบ้านจังแต่ตัวจมูกนั่งเหงื่อการต่อบ้านนั่งมุกนาแก่นั่งกดดูคลิปได้ในแต่ตัวจมูกนั่งสัตย์นั่งเคยนะสตรีเดี๋ยวไม่ไปปุ้นนั่งมันตัวบ้านจุดมีในทางช่วยอ่อยบ้านโจรมปัญหลิงน้องสัตย์แต่ตัวจมูกนั่งการต่อว่าหรือก็การทดกรรมในสตรีวิทยามวยเตี้ยสตรีไม่ไปปุ้นอัดตัวบ้านจะบ้ามวยนมเตะกรรมชีมีนไตปุ้ยมีนก้นใช่ไหมอาจรวมเทอร์จุดตันเอกาอาจรวมเทอร์ก็แต่การมาได้ตามพลังหรือก็มันใหญ่บ้านนี่มีนไตกาจุ่มรุ่งเอาไอ้มีนกาโจรวมวันโดยทีวีกวาดบ้านใหญ่มองจังกวาดมีนไตปุ้ยให้ชมชื่อท่าสตรีต่ออ๋อได้มีนไตปุ้ยก็กวาดไตแต่สลันแต่ต้นจมูกนั่งหึงก้นกาเปียนั่งบารอมมาแต่ต้นจมูกนั่งสกปรกครูนไอ้ประเทศนั่งเป็ดได้นั่งเป็ดได้มีการหลงหลวมเป็นสัตว์หรือก้อนเป็นใดพอไปย้อนหน้ามือบอกก่อนอัตราบานเกิดตัวสควอตก็ถอยแต่โจรวมในขนมการเตรียมเตียนยังไงให้การเตรียมเตียนได้มีการโจรวมเป็นสตรายมีเป็นไตปัวเหม็นตับตะการล่างในขนมชนำนังเตนะก็การล่างตักไปจอลนาดมโบงได้สตรายก็เตรียมเตียนแต่ตัวจมูกนั่งสัตว์ขนมการบอชนาวให้ตัวบานการโจรวมบอชนาวเป็นเล่นกับโดยเจี๊ยบผมการเทิร์มใบมีเนี่ยตะบงพอในขนมชนำปอนบุญน้อยดำใบเราไปปัจจุบันมาโรยชนำ
จันดีสมกัดภาษาจันดีตรองดังเตจันดาซาแต่ยังออกไปสำหรับเนี่ยได้กำปองแต่ตามด้านการสายระบบวิทยุอาซีสไรจะตามวิทยุระลอกเทิดอากาศคลายหายนิคชุมสมจำเรียบเรียนลุ่นเนี่ยได้กำปองแต่ตามด้านสตับ